Hey, Canucks fans, what crazy times we are living in. The NBA has decided to suspend its season at the conclusion of tonight's games. And that's because Utah Jazz player Rudy Gobert was found positive for the coronavirus. You might remember a couple days ago, he was jokingly touching all the microphones and recorders after his press conference, trying to show that he wasn't afraid of the coronavirus. But I don't say the joke's on him, it's no laughing matter. But that wasn't a smart move, as you can see, as he is now being tested positive for coronavirus. The Utah Jazz OK Thunder game was suspended. He wasn't in the arena, but still, they decided not to play that game. And then less than an hour later, we find that the NBA has announced they're suspending the season. They're not canceling it, so they're going to use this hiatus to decide what they're going to do and to consult medical experts and so on and so forth. So people are wondering, of course, as Canucks fans, is the NHL going to follow suit? And the NHL released a statement, which is really a non-statement, saying they acknowledge the NBA's decision, but the NHL is going to consult with medical experts and do a further update tomorrow, which leads me to believe that they're simply delaying the inevitable. I believe that they're going to they're going to postpone the season tomorrow, take the same avenue that the NBA is. And there's really two schools of thought on social media that I've seen. One school of thought is saying, yeah, that's smart, better safe than sorry, try and stop this before it gets even worse, and why put 18,000 fans at risk and three dozen players every night, coaching staff, trainers, everything, why do that and why have that risk? There's another group, I'd say they're the minority. I don't say that they're selfish, but they're thinking, no, don't cancel. We want to go to games. And they're even joking, oh, the Canucks are going to make the playoffs this season, blah, blah, blah. But I think that's a little bit short-sighted. I think most people are hopefully they're being kind of tongue-in-cheek, and they understand the seriousness of this and just how widespread that this pandemic now is. So just want to pop in here, see what you guys thought. Would you be okay if they postponed the season? Do you think it's the right thing to do? How upset would you be given the Canucks are in the think of a playoff hunt, or is that really secondary, or is that actually a factor for you? No, not going to judge, but I really want to know how you're feeling about this right now. What should the NHL do? Do you think it was a bad move that they waited? They're going to wait another day before doing the inevitable, or maybe they won't even do what I think they're going to do, and that is postpone the season. Let me know what you think. God bless, and go Canucks go.